strong infrastructure that provides solid support. It may be the dictionary definition in a structural sense, but it is also an accurate description of our finalists in the Pillars of Our Community category. Assisted Living Southwestern Ontario began in 1938 as a workshop for both adults and children with physical disabilities. Over 80 years later, they have changed with the times. Today they serve adults with disabilities, seniors, and survivors of acquired brain injury. Since 2011, also has helped to transition close to 1,000 people from long-term care or hospital settings into the community thanks to their Neighborhoods of Care model, which offers flexible, nimble, and customized support to ensure the success of every individual and to improve our health service system as a whole. Since their inception in 1997, our next finalist has contributed more than $10 million to hospitals and healthcare facilities in Windsor, Essex. Transition to Betterness has a mission to provide comfort to patients and their families impacted by life-altering illnesses. Through more than 20 programs and with the help of over 200 volunteers, their goal is to help build their much-needed bridge between hospital and home. Tailored around care and compassion, T2B's programs are designed specifically to improve the well-being of each patient and family member who they touch during their hospital stay. With no government funding, T2B relies solely on the generosity of the local community. All funds raised stay right here in Windsor, Essex, bringing much truth to their tagline, "Give where you live." Our third finalist has been an integral part of the social fabric of our community since 1899. The Windsor Essex Children's Aid Society has a mandate to protect our most valuable and most vulnerable resources, our children. It is the 24-hour-a-day, 7-day-a-week mission of the nearly 1,000 dedicated staff, foster parents, and volunteers to serve an estimated 1 in 8 children in Windsor and Essex County. The Society, through collaboration with over 40 service providers and cultural groups, strive to make our community a nurturing and healthy environment for families to thrive and prosper. Also serving to strengthen families, the intent of CAS is to provide every child with support and equal opportunity for reaching his or her potential. As the Executive Director for Hospice, last year's recipient of the Pillars of Our Community Award, I feel blessed to say that with finalists such as these, the real winner is Windsor Essex.
Assisted Living Southwestern Ontario. Transition to Betterness. Windsor Essex Children's Aid Society.